An employee in Peculiar is injured on the job in what police are calling a tragic accident. KMBC 9's Diane Cho is live with what happened at Worldwide Steel Buildings. Diane.
Well, and they just took the crime scene tape down about an hour ago. It was up around that semi parked in the southeast corner of the property. The police chief tells us it happened around 10:30 this morning. He says an employee was backing a tractor up to a trailer when another employee stepped in between and was accidentally pinned between the two. Authorities say the 39-year-old victim was taken to an area hospital, then transferred to another hospital in critical condition. We stopped by the office earlier and we were told a manager was currently tied up in meetings and that he was the only one who could comment on the incident. We just learned that OSHA will be investigating the accident. As soon as we learn any new details, of course, we'll bring that information to you. Reporting live tonight, Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.
Worldwide Steel Buildings manufactures steel and metal buildings and trusses.